Point is, he's moving, and we can hit him in transit. We're going to grab him right after the hearing. A nice little screw you to the U.S. justice system. The plan is as loud as it gets. We blast a wall in the courthouse, grab Hawks, and get him the hell out. Area's locked down for blocks around. They'll be expecting trouble. Have your guns ready and pack a lot of ammo.
Houston, come here.
Fucking mask.
Get Hawks out of there. Up to the street. Move it.
Never mind the subject. You've got a fight, and you lads want to help me, right?
I'm here. Get him in.
So we can get the hell out of here.
God damn shield!
All right, let the driver know you're ready to move.
Put your back there.
Truck's moving. Stay with it. Gang, the cops have the city locked down. Fighting through is the only option, so we need you to go on the ground. That means the truck is going to stay with you.
Some twat sold me to the feds, fellas. I'm sure of it. You toppers miss my beautiful English accent.
Oi, Dragon! Come with me!
What wankers?
Get off me!
Okay.
Dragon! On me now! Oi, Dragon! Follow me now!
Cut them down!
Horse!
Cut them
God
down!
Damn it! Can you guys move that?
There's a traitor close to the group or in it. I know there is.
Dragon!
Driver's waiting on your signal, gang.
It took you long enough. Let's go.
Oh, shit, Bill!
Engage the cops. Make them forget about the truck.
Dallas, I thought we were pals. Does a pal leave his BFF in jail? Wanker.
It's up for them.
I've saved your arse, Kane. And this is how you repay me.
What the
you
hell?
Could get me a limo at the very fucking least.
We got the shield.
When you're ready, give the driver the signal.
Okay, I'm on it.
Oh, shit, look!
Don't let the cops focus on the truck.
It's
get
even.
Cut them down.
Jackie, follow me! Dragon! Follow me now!
Dragon!
Follow me now! Hey, dragon! Follow me!
Chase, I thought I could count on you, wanker.
Oi,
dragon! Signal the driver when you're ready to go.
Second, I want a proper bath.
Hey,
third,
get this gate open.
Fourth, a cat house.
Look like the ticket. Open the gate. Driving.
Stink it, fucking smoker!
Get down!
They're retreating.
Glad to be out of that shithole.
You should feel good.
Hazleton.
I know I do.
No
They'll
place
be back for more, so don't mess around.
You know?
SWAT is stepping up, guys. This will get hairy.
Shield! I got the taser down on the ground.
Taser! Taser, motherfucker! Oh, I'm destroyed! Bulldozer down!
jumping off the truck.
Wolf, you've been barking up the wrong tree for years, and now you're fine.
Let's keep it moving. You just bought yourself a little time. Make the best of it. Put the ticket in the gate. Let's finish this.
Did you miss me, you wankers?
Well, lads, thanks for breaking me out, but I shouldn't have been there to begin with. Someone set me up, I'm sure of it. The feds had too much on me. Way more than those mingebag wankers could dig up. Someone ratted. Someone fucked me. And... no, it ain't gonna be easy. No fannying about around the edges, right? No shadowy deals or contacts or that bollocks. We're going to the source. The big... there's the entrance. Don't put...
that's it for the truck. I'll find my wheels.
First stop is the operations room. It's the Fed's nerve center. Should be able to find what we need there.
Get down on the ground.
On the ground.
What is this?
We're here. I need to get to the server.
Now.
Drop these feds.
Profile in here.
Hunter, don't let him get close!
Bonnie,
on me!
Okay.
Oh!
Well, lads, thanks for breaking me out, but I shouldn't have been there to begin with. Me up, I'm sure of it. The feds had too much on me. Way more than those minchbag wa- There's the entrance. Don't pussyfoot around.
Hold on, fellas. Just finding the files for you.
All right! The
treasure
is here!
Fuck, Ross, you're gone!
Okay. Another request you need to approve.
Handwork and see him. Watch
taser!
One less taser in the world.
There are at least two.
Don't let the taser get close! I got a medic bag over here.
Get out of the way.
Taser eliminated.
Ready. Stay frosty.
Give me some time to look through all of this, and I'll get back to you with the name of that bastard.